Hey, I'm going to be dyeing my hair. So I already pre-bleached here, and I'm using Manic Panic and Electric Amethyst. Alright, so also don't forget your gloves, your mixing bowl, and your coloring brush. Okay, and I'm also wearing a shirt that I don't mind getting stained on. Yes, Manic Panic does stain a lot. And so for now, since I have a really short hair, I don't really had time to section it, but obviously I started near my nape. Alright, so just spread the color evenly and just distribute the color properly. I'm using the dye straight from the tub. I just took probably 7 scoops of it onto my mixing bowl. Alright, so now I am trying to be an artist to my own hair, and that's it. So I worked on the right side first, and I am slowly working towards the left. So it's like right to center and then just left. I'm sorry if I do look like I'm really sweaty here. I live in a tropical country and the room doesn't have air conditioning right now because I don't want the smell to be all over my room. But apparently Manic Panic smell is not that obvious. It does smell, don't get me wrong, but it's not as smelly as normal permanent hair dyes. Alright, so now I'm working on the left side of my head, and I am now trying to comb it and massage it on my hair, trying to make it even. I do look like a rock star with this hair. Just dyeing my hair. Alright, so I'm almost towards the end and I'm focusing on the tips. Just putting on cling wrap on my head, and so that the heat would be useful for letting the dye sit on my hair better. So now we just have to wait and infuse heat on it while we wait for it. Sit on my hair for 3 hours. So now this is what it looks like after I have rinsed it. So you can see that it's not as golden as it was. It's replaced with grayish green tone on my hair, which is one of my goals why I bought a purple dye. But eventually I will work on my way so that it will become really pastel. So I will make try other colors, and I will also make videos on how it turns out. So I'll see you then.